Saloon Talk is brought to you by
Move It Body Milk Cream, Nem Move It Body Milk Wash.
Hello, I'm Hassan Han, a designer at Han Designing Group Africa. The worst thing I have ever did, it was all about at work. One day, some client had to come. When I hadn't come through with his work, I was dozing. He woke me up like saying, "Are you done with my work?" Yet I was not done. He tried to tell me some things about the time which he wanted his work, though I was asleep.
Many Ugandans, actually not only Ugandans, many Africans, or we could say all over the world, we use fashion as a means of communication. I can use fashion to tell you about how I feel today. I can use fashion to tell you about different things that are happening in the world. Meaning, fashion actually means something. But should we pay attention to what somebody wears before we date them? Are you dating the clothes? Or you're dating the human being? Welcome to Saloon Talk. My name is Judith Yana and the station is Aben TV. As usual, we're here at Spectra Salon and Spa, and I have, wait for it. Okay, it's time. Hellen Lukoma on the show.
Hi, Neil.
And she's dressed fully to kill, dead bodies only.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank
so
you
nice
so much.
So nice to have you. You look amazing.
Thank you. You
as
too.
As usual. Eh?
Thank you.
As Nedda, I was asking.
Stop saying no, thank you.
On the other side, I have a designer. I only got to know him by the name Hassan. What's your fashion house? First of all, welcome to the show.
Yes.
Welcome to the show.
You're welcome too.
Okay. So your fashion house is called?
Hand Designing Group Africa.
So the fact that you've come to Saloon Talk, does that mean I get to get a free outfit?
Hopefully, maybe one day.
Yeah. What happened to sharing is caring in this life? Hellen, once again, welcome. I feel like I need to say that again. The last time she was here, we were in drama. We were in tears. Were we in tears?
No,
we were not in tears.
I don't remember that part.
But we were regretting. We were full of regrets. We were wearing regrets because we had broken up with one guy called, I don't even remember his name because it's not important.
Thank you.
But what about this? Dean. How is Dean? Because I have to pick up exactly where we left off. How is Dean?
Honestly, it's been years. And I find since it offensive for someone to constantly keep asking me about my past. So I don't know who that is. And I would really like it if we move past that.
No, because like I said, I explained myself. I did give a disclaimer. The last we spoke.
Oh, the last we spoke.
So the fact that the last time we spoke about Dean. I think it's just a matter of you updating me. I've not spoken to him and that's it. So you've not spoken to him.
I do not know who that is. This is a new era. It's a new year and I'm a whole different person. So I don't have answers to that.
Do you still know your ex-girlfriend?
Obviously, yes.
No, just checking. I'm just checking in with Hassan. See how he's dealing with his situation.
He's lucky.
Oh my God, I see your music. Your music career is blossoming.
Thank
growing
you so
exponentially.
Much. I'm working day and night.
Day and night.
Yes.
All right. So, first of all, let's look at the fact that when I Googled you, the first things that came up were about. Let me go back. Right here. When you Google the beautiful Hellen Lukoma, of course, you'll see about her songs, her Wikipedia page, but then you'll also see headlines like Hellen Lukoma in nude photo leaks scare. I'm not going to regard that because. A blogger.
No, okay.
Because you were not in a. Were you in a?
I don't really know. People have their own opinions, and when they want write to make money, so they gotta eat, you know.
Yeah, they have to eat.
They have to eat, and they can feed off me. It's okay.
And when you want to do nude pictures, I've seen you do nude pictures professionally in a studio.
Yes.
You don't need to leak.
I don't need to.
I respect you.
Thank you.
By the way, it takes guts. Then there's this one. Hellen Lukoma saved from scandalous dress by unlikely suspect. Then they shared this picture here. You know when you were wearing that gold ensemble?
Yes, I made it actually.
Were you wearing underwear in this outfit?
I made the dress. House of Lukoma made the dress, and yes, I was.
You were wearing underwear in this thing?
Yes.
Where was the underwear? Because you're a designer.
It was not there.
It was not there. You don't see the underwear.
As I say, people have their own opinions, and it depends on what designer talks about a dress. Who do you design again?
Obviously, A-Pass.
Oh, you design A-Pass?
Yeah.
We'll talk about that later. Uh-huh. Thanks for the question. That was a nice question, Hellen. I think you also have a future in TV.
All right.
Okay, so this outfit made headlines. There's going to be a picture for you who's watching. Let me tell you something. This is when I actually, the respect I used to give you, like doubled, because it needs some sort of balls. And I say that with like balls to pull off something like this. Because the last time I saw someone wear this, okay, apart from you, was a model. Like, seriously. So, Hellen, what was your inspiration here?
I am a designer. At the end of it all, I make clothes. I wear what I feel comfortable in. I wear what I feel. Life is too short. So, really, they say there's no underwear. That's... Yeah.
That's his opinion. But I can guarantee you. Underwear. So where did the underwear? Would you?
But that's the thing.
Can I wear
if
this?
If you want this dress, I'll make it for you. Then I can dress you up and put underwear in you. Then you can ask me this question again. Because I can't explain
it. Because there's certain ways you can put underwear.
But in all true honesty, what is there that they're seeing that they shouldn't see? It's a leg. I'm telling you, there's worse they can see. If I wanted to show them worse.
Have you seen?
I see.
I love you, Momo. Yeah, all of you can do. I'm telling you, you can never see something like this. This was beautiful work, babe.
Thank you.
Very beautiful work. Very daring, though. Very daring. I think I'd need to be sedated to have the confidence. As I say, I respect you because it takes some sort of confidence, like have confidence in your body. And besides, I mean,
there's only one Hellen Lukoma, really.
High five for that one. Okay, cool. So, first of all, your fashion has been super daring, but then there are times when I've seen you've changed it. Like at the Air Brands, you were very covered up. Everyone was like, Hellen is wearing a long dress.
I didn't notice.
We were surprised.
Really?
I mean, you came.
It was a very expensive dress, though.
You came from this to...
It was a very expensive dress.
To no skin showing.
Yes.
It was very expensive. How much were you looking at? Because you've kept reminding me about that.
No, but it's made by Fatuma Asha, that dress. The other dresses that you're saying.
Yeah.
You could call her and trust me, she'll give you the bill.
So when it comes to the subject of Brock and handsome, or handsome, or no, Brock and handsome, or ugly and rich, which class are you attending?
Sometimes it's nice to focus on the heart and the soul.
Or you focus on the heart.
True, the heart and the soul.
Hellen focuses on the heart. That's nice.
I do. I'm human, created by God. The one
well,
I know.
They're also human.
Remember?
There are also humans who focus on the pocket and not the heart.
As I said, yes, he has to be able to be supportive.
Yes.
Has to be able to be financially stable.
Financially stable.
You see,
it varies from person to person.
Yes, let me tell you something. Omuntu ayinza okuba ne billion nga ye bwebugagga bwe wabera ona abera emitwalo 10 nga bugagga. Because of an
that's why I asked you,
what's
your financially stable?
In a man or in it, me? First of all, me, I'm very stable.
Very stable. We're talking about men here.
Oh, men. So the man I'm looking for, since I'm very stable, has to be equal to my stability.
What's Hellen Lukoma's stability? I mean, I have candidates, viable candidates watching. There's a guy, I love Agambanze, Hellen Lukoma ne Mugwako, my friend.
I can give them my number.
She can did it.
Then they'll call and give you replies.
Oh, yes. Also, we have to get the quotation from you. It's a business, my friend. Hassan, can you dare a chick like, can you afford it?
Obviously, I can afford.
Obviously.
Yeah. Yes, you said obviously.
Okay, it's good to dream big, but you're sure you can afford it?
Yeah, I can.
Wait, what are we talking about? Afford me or afford to be a stable man with
no,
a woman?
No, afford you.
But before you aim this side, first focus that side. You should not come in my direction. He might say yes
Hellen,
and he might be impossible.
Hellen, who do you think you are?
Huh? Hellen Lukoma.
No, you think he cannot afford you? What do you have that he can't give you?
Amalaba ono yabuzize chibuzo nti, do you think you can afford Hellen? Nengamba tiyandi tunudemu eno direction. Kubangin direction edi blocked. Maybe.
It's like I can afford someone who is related to be like Hellen in the same category.
Yeah, in the same category. Yeah. You can.
Yeah.
You okay. Guy, I love you, you guy. You're bulls. What? Odanga, yo. He can't afford you. I mean, what is it that you like that he can't buy? What, shoes, clothes?
It's allowed to believe in himself. It's allowed to dream big. I'm proud of him.
Okay, now that you're single, mm-hmm. you're looking. You want okay, you want the person to be single. Financially stable. Are you? Oh, are we single? Oh, we're not single. Sorry. Are you seeing someone? Are you sleeping with someone? Are you dating someone? Are you friends with someone with benefits?
I would ask you the same. Do you have answers to that?
Yes, I do have answers. What right after you answer? Because you see, you can't answer a question with a question. You answer a question with an answer, and then ask a question.
Well,
yes, honey. Well,
you are asking about finance. I'm very stable enough, yeah. And as I said, if I'm looking for someone, they have to be in a position to be equal or above, or enough to get to my level.
Would you call yourself a millionaire?
Yes, I am a millionaire.
Okay, cool. Nice to know. So whoever dates you has to be a millionaire.
Probably a billionaire.
Probably a billionaire.
Heading there. Okay. What is in between million?
Do you still
and billion?
Think you can handle? I'm just checking.
Why not? Everything.
Undi. Are you heading to? Are you a millionaire?
Obviously, I can say that. But being anyone doesn't mean that you can show it on yourself. But something is supposed like something can show up yours, not you to say that I am. You get?
Yeah. Believe in yourself. Yeah. Power to the people. Amen. Wakanda forever. Okay. Okay, Hellen. So if you were looking for somebody, you're looking for somebody who is way better than you financially, what else are we looking at?
Well, it's not automatic that someone has to be way better than me. Mm. But there are some people who help you improve, and there's some people also are in the sense of improving. So if you say someone who is way better than you, ngononya mtu akusinga ko, ulumuno mtu yabata jia kuyamba. Hizo kuwanga ina nenga tena jia agenda kutuwa.
Mama, yeah. Can't you see that the marriage material in her is just enough to cover you fully? Here, I was thinking, judging Hellen Lukoma, thinking all the only marriage material she can afford is a G-string. This chick can afford a denim, full Gomesi denim, because I mean, did you listen to her? The show is the Luntokri Head Spectra Salon and Spa in Bugolobi next to the Middle East Family Clinic. My fabulous name is Judithiana. We'll be back to get to know Hassan a little better. Don't go away.
Salon Talk is brought to you by
Movit Body Milk Cream. Movit Body Milk.